say that was maybe a more advantageous choice than even the coffee.
Well, you gotta do the awful awful before you leave Rhode Island.
You have to.
We're not gonna be running into any Newport Creameries on the road.
Plus, we have to do the classic diner experience before we leave Rhode Island. Rhode Island is known for its greasy spoons.
Hanging out doing some Rhode Island things. I think we're gonna go to Dave's Coffee. Another sort of Rhode Island tradition.
Yeah, we'll go.
We're coffee snobs.
Yeah, we're coffee snobs. We'll just show off the stuff that we love about Providence.
You got enough to feed the hungry. That don't mean you should give it all away.
The sweet chili cauliflower. And this is the So this is carrot tabbouleh.
Carrot tabbouleh?
Seven burritos.
Oh, sweet potato pie.
So did you guys like food?
Yeah.
Yes, we did.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Great. Yeah, thanks, man.
Thank you guys all so much for coming out. We are Young Pandas, and a month ago, feels like it was 2 months ago, we went to Westchester, Pennsylvania, and we recorded an album live in the studio, had a real nice weekend tracking the album, and a good couple weeks after that mixing it. So the album comes out on April 28th, but we are going to play the album for you guys tonight for the first time in public. So you guys get the first peek at it here in Providence in our hometown. I'm very proud of the guys in my band. I'm very proud of the album. So we're excited to play for you guys. Without further ado, present to you guys Enigmas.
Young Pandas, tell me about yourselves.
We're a band.
That's healthy.
Yeah, we play music. We do that kind of thing where there's instruments that have strings on them.
Ooh.
And we play them.
It's not Nintendo, but now we have some soft music behind.
Oh, right. Yeah.
So Young Pandas, you guys came over here today with a bunch of dumplings. Explain that.
Yes, we did. Well, we're friends with the folks over at Patty Chen's. So,
oh my God.
We told them we were coming over here and they sent us over with a nice little order of dumplings for you.
That's beautiful.
Yeah. Maybe you could leave me lonely, because I needed that kind of pain, yeah. And the best that follows, I find the pleasure in your sorrow to send you on your way. But listen to what I say, all you gotta do is give one smile, baby, and take one kiss, and open up your love, pretty mama, let it sing like this. Buy your friends another round, and be the one to share the crown. Send this message down and reach your common ground. We'll do it. We're Young Pandas. Means a lot to have you guys here tonight.
There will be for you loving such a tease. I'm not fucking around, I need you. Girl, I need you, yeah.
to people like this.
You know what I mean?
Sound like sea level.
I cannot do this.